Yes.
Castaways.
I was like, what the fuck is that? And now, the castaways.
This is the where we are.
Again,
no house, no car.
We're in a mess.
Castaways, oh, we are castaways.
You guys know what I mean, boys?
I'm so glad you're here.
Sometimes. With that, you know, it comes with the great power of Jesus. It lives in
you. I be eating tortillas with the berlinas.
I be eating tortillas with chili beans and raspberry cheesecake, but stop
playing with me. I'm eating them with the stars, boy. Stop playing with me.
Fucking demons, bro.
I'm eating my triple mangoes.
I love sad Rick and Morty edits. They got me in my feels.
For real?
Yeah.
Do women got you in your feels too?
Fuck no.
Hot women?
Finally, here we
go. Not as much as Rick and Morty
Rick
edits.
And Morty?
Yeah. They be hitting hard as fuck.
I just want something on that. Oh my god.
Oh
I
my
can't
god.
Believe I just said that.
Shut the fuck up, bro. That's not
It's
nice.
Spooky girl. It's spooky girl.
Michael Myers?
Hey, Bram, it's spooky girl. Michael Myers is not a girl.
Pablo, what are you doing?
It's spooky girl.
You got cheese all over it.
Oh. Oh, she's over there.
Dude, that fucking TV is
Come over here with
glass bead, what the fuck is that? What the fuck, hey, am I calling
I
Jesus?
Why you're not getting
what the
fucking...
fuck? Did I just call Jesus? Did I just call Jesus? What the hell? God! God, come to me! Come to me, God!
Bro, this does not sound good.
Oh, pause.
Come to me! Come to me!
Come to me, God! No mission. It's not worth coming back for. Oscar, this is gonna be a crazy ass plot twist play. Fuck! I didn't see him!
That really was a crazy plot twist play, huh?
Oh, fuck, bro.
How's this 4%, Pablo?
Huh? Yeah, that, bro. Yo, buy me a wig, bro. I got you.
Trust.
I'm him and her.
Him
I'm
her.
They, them.
Yeah, pronouns?
No, nigga, shut the fuck up, faggot.
Okay, yeah, he's not wrong about that. Hedges, dog, go
what?
On, faggot?
Yeah.
Yo! That's actually weird.
I'm going back to the gym that you were
working on. I'm nearby
over.
You, but I'm not there.
Are you at the barn?
Nope.
I'm fucking dead.
Finish it out,
I'm
going to
start opening the gate.
Okay.
No!
Oh! Adrenaline!
Adrenaline! I'm opening the gate by the barn.
By the barn? Going for me like a little pussy.
The camera's deactivated, you trying to look for another one. Just don't go near the big ass gate.
Yeah, I'm already fucking... This nigga's fucking in front of me.
That's fucking creepy.
He's coming for daddy.
No, he's
well, never mind, he's going for him.
Yeah,
that's crazy.
Where you at?
I'm at the boat. What was an actual fucking pussy?
The boat?
How did he shoot me with yogurt?
I'm off the boat.
I'm he's chasing at the other girl.
I can find him, bro. He's off. Is he going?
Yo!
Bitch!
What are you? Why me? I was at the gen. What are you talking
Leave
about?
Leave me alone, man.
Well, I thought you were talking about me.
Yeah, I'm talking about you. You let him
through. You came to me. What do you mean? What are you doing in the field?
I was fucking down.
Bro, I didn't know you were down.
I'm mending myself. I'm fucking dead.
Why are you mending yourself there, bro?
Dude, because he's chasing someone else and you bring him over to me.
You were in the field. You're right next to the generator I'm doing, bro. What are you babbling on about, bro?
Bro, you're being chased.
I barely got chased.
You came back to me.
I didn't even know where you were, bro.
What? Oh my god, what is you on?
What are you on, bro? I'm doing a gen.
Bro,
I barely get chased. How am I supposed to know where you are?
And you bring it to me.
You're acting like I knew where you were, bro.
Yes, you should.
Maybe you should know where the killer is, nigga, move and rotate. Yeah, rotate, there you go.
No, he wasn't chasing me, you fucking brought him to me.
Well, it's not my fault you're in the wide fucking open, bro. Do better, bro.
It's not my fault you don't know how to be a good fucking teammate.
Bro, I was doing gens, bro. I was just doing a gen, and I don't know why you're jerking off in the fucking middle of nowhere.
Yeah, you fucking brought him to me.
Nigga, I was doing a gen, bro. He barely chased me, bro, and you were in the field.
You were doing a gen.
Nigga, are you retarded?
You were walking around, dude.
I was doing a gen.
No, you were not.
Dude, it's 2-1, bro. You're just in denial because you're a faggot, dude.
Oh,
you're
really,
used to denial.
Really, I don't care.
Yes,
I don't care.
Bro. Yeah, because you lost, bro.
Bro, you're a bad
dead.
Teammate.
I don't
you're
care.
A bad teammate. You're a bad teammate.
Am I dead, nigga? Who's winning?
You're a bad teammate.
Whatever, bro. Stay bitching.
Nigga, you bitch more than anybody, bro.
Who's complaining?
Cause you brought him to me!
No, I didn't!
You brought him to me!
I was working on a gen, and my fault that you're jerking up in the middle of nowhere, bro. Get some decency and go to the building.
Myself, bro. What the fuck?
Why are
you
doing it in the middle of nowhere, dude? You're trying not to get chased, so you do it next to him?
He's being chased. He goes after you to go to the gen, and you bring him to me.
I was already at the gen. He came to me. The dude brought him to me, and I didn't know where you were.
Instead of fucking just dipping.
Well, he was chasing you. He's not gonna leave me alone.
Take a hit. What do you mean? Yeah, he's gonna.
Bro,
he's not gonna leave.
Like I'm gonna catch
alone,
up,
take
bro.
A hit.
Oh yeah, he can't fit through there. Unrealistic. Smack me in the butt. 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 Nice.
Yeah.
I'm on top. I'm dead. I'm crawling away. We are crawling away. The way the ship goes. He's on his cameras right now. I should probably dip. That is a lamer way, bro. Imagine you're getting chased by a killer like.
We.
Oh. I'm dead.
Then he could get on too.
No, he can't, cause he's not him.
Oh, it stops the fall, like.
Yes,
thing.
That's why.
Alright, test it out.
Oh, shit! I don't want to test it out. Oh, thank God.
I don't know if he has 2 or 3 or what.
Hey, he's coming for me! It's time to test it out.
I'm looking, I'm looking.
Where is he?
He's outside.
Where?
He's going in.
Oh shit. I tested it out. It worked. It worked. Ooh, kill him. He lost me. He just gave up. He gave up after
He's upstairs.
Yeah, I'm not there anymore. It's a zombie.
Really?
I'm out of here.
That's what the fuck the frame was?
No.
No. Can you give me?
Brother wants me.
I'm gonna put my sausage in your mouth, bro.
No! I don't want that.
Oh.
Why would you? Why? What the fuck is what? Why would you pop
Pablo.
It through there?
Let me
I'm
hear you.
Oh, why are you talking to
me?
Let me
hear you. Let me hear you. Help!
Oh shit, why is this area blocked off?
Help! Just help me!
Is he nearby you?
Yes. No, but... Oh shit. He's cheating, guys!
Bye! Later, boys! Come here.
360s. Watch him. Oh. Kill him! Where the fuck did you go?
What happened?
Sometimes. He was looking at a guy getting his ass beaten.
Who?
Rick. Like his asshole was being torn apart.
Oh my god, I thought you were gonna say like a fight.
That too.
Yo, I was watching it too, and the new episode that they released like a week ago, right? There's a scene with Omni-Man and his wife, they're positioned the same. Omni-Man has 3 times the kick of his wife. And I was like, GIAT! Turn that shit up, Austin.
That's Pablo.
Oh shit. Turn that shit up, Pablo.
God damn!
What?
It was like...
Yeah, that was a good one.
Go for you.
What the fuck?
You do be chasing. If it doesn't explode, then you're good.
Yeah, she's right in front of us, though.
Huh? Whatever.
Fuck, dude, he's coming for me. I fucked up on the bottom half, too.
In the bottom?
Yeah.
Damn, he Pablo, wants your duty booty.
This may not be he a good fucking time, booty. Pablo.
Where's our teammate? Our teammate needs to get you.
Quick, come here.
Okay. Are you fucking serious?
We're coming to jump, bro. Wait, I'm about to leave the mesh in.
Alright.
Bye, niggas.
Bye.
Hold on. Bro. Why can't he tell me earlier? Sometimes in this world, guys, nivas are nivas. You know what I mean?
No.
Like, niggas are niggas, and nivas are nivas.
No!
No.
I'm gonna play Call of Duty, look. That's good, look at my share screen. What the actual fuck? A level 57 Dwight? I'm playing with my toes right now, Oscar.
Oh, no.
I'm trying to
put it down. I put it up. Put it right.
Nah, that hit me in the heart, man.